using the slope of a line to determine average speed. Average speed is determined by the rise divided by the run. On a diagram, locate where the run is and position an arrow where the rise is. This is the start, this is the finish. So distance for rise, the distance that is final, we look at this value and we will write down 3. The initial for the distance, I started out at 1, so I'm going to put down 1, so it's 3 that's going to take away the 1. For the time final, this is where the line finished, so I write down 4. And it's going to take away the time initial. I started out at a 1, so I take away 1. 3 minus 1 is 2, and 4 took away 1 is 3. So the average speed for the slope of this line is 2 divided by 3 is 6.66 meters per second. Here we have a different line that is decreasing as it's going across time. Again, here's the start, and here is the finish of the line. The final distance is at the final, at the end of the line is a 1 value. And I'm going to take away the time, the distance that is initial. Here I started out as the initial, so that was 3 meters. The run is our time, and the final time is 4, and I'm going to take away the time that is initial, and we started out with 1 second as the initial time. So 1 take away 3 now is a minus 2, and I'm going to divide by the run. 4 take away 1 is 3. I have a negative value by this slope, and it's going to be a minus 0.66 meters per second for this slope.